Have a night here. Welcome back to my Roma Surrectum campaign. We're playing as Rome.
Orders.
And I think we've got a bit of money to spend, so I'm just going to have a bit of a recap. We'll look, see what's happening in Spain. Things are kind of turning round here now, I think. I think we're basically able to start taking some of the money out of this region. 57, 54. These are not good attributes, these guys, that they've got. Don't think you can actually swap that corrupt judge one either. I've tried swapping it out. Let's have a look at Baycor, that's good stuff. Siguntum. This is all looking pretty good here, I think. Oh, let's have a look here. Let's build something here. What should we build? Ceres. This doesn't even have a fence, to be honest. Now, what we're going to do is Apollo, I think. That's 5 and 10. Go for 5 and 10. Okay, and I think what I was going to get a diplomat, wasn't it? I think it was, 6,000. Whoa, there we go. Got to do it, I think.
Sir! March!
Speed things up. I'm going to send this guy off to Egypt.
Set sail!
Fighting the Ptolemaics at the moment.
Out of move, sir! Aye aye, Captain!
Send a ship here to safeguard him as well, to act as an escort.
Aye aye, Captain!
We'll send a couple, actually.
Aye, Captain! Ready to sail!
So one of those are really massive ships.
Aye aye, Captain!
Like the battleships of this era. Okay, so we'll be moving down towards down here. So can we... Right, I think it would be worth... Okay, so I'm going to try and get some... get this next, once this is built. Actually, what we're going to do... No, not. What we're going to do is look in here. There's naught at the moment. Imagine there's 45,000 people there. Right, okay, so we'll build this and then we'll build this colonization. See if we can get some legionaries down here. That would be very handy so we don't have to keep transporting guys down here. We've got a general coming ashore here. We need to do something here as well. Looking at this. 5 and 15. Temple we can build here. Let's have a look. Let's do that. I think that's it. I think we've used up all our cash.
Ready to sail.
The ship's
aye aye,
here.
Captain. Fleet ready. Aye aye, Captain.
Send this guy
ready
over
to
here.
Sail. Aye aye, Captain.
So he's ready to transport
aye, aye,
guys.
Captain. Aye aye, Captain!
Put him in here,
out of move, sir! Aye aye, Captain!
Okay, so we're kind of done here, I think. We're at war with the Cimbri and the... Oh gosh, these are not good. He's a pretty good general. He is as well, but he's quite old. Mind you, has no stars, this guy. So I think we're going to swap him out. I think we have... Scipio here, 17, he's going to be our guy, I think, our next big general.
General!
We could probably...
General!
Let's bring him down here.
Forward!
What we need to do is try and move some of these guys over if we can. He's already got that. Hero.
Orders!
Moving back in.
Forward! Waiting to ambush.
The other generals around there that have really good attributes. I think that he already has it. Does he have a Greek physician? Let's have a look. It's a surgeon. I wonder if you can add...
Orders! Onward!
Can you add this as well as that one? Let's have a look. No, it's either or.
Imperator! Forward! Ambush in place!
Okay, so what about Vesontio? He's got Sabinus. He has two stars, but no retinue. So really, he could actually do with the some of these attributes that this guy's got.
Imperator!
But what I'm going to do is send him back. Is that as far as he can go? Perhaps he's moved in there last turn. Well, actually, yeah, I think he did. Because the general here got assassinated by some Cimbri guys. Okay, I think we're kind of done. I don't think there's anything else we can
General.
Do. Can move up the... Yeah, I think we're going to move this
General.
To here.
Onward!
Maybe this to here.
Move out.
We're going to start to get really massive walls, cities, I expect. So you want to have reasonably good units that can resist or destroy the walls.
Move out.
General.
Orders.
Agrippa. He has no retinue. He has no retinue. Let's go for
General.
Him.
Him General.
Here.
Forward.
Okay.
Sir.
So we've got governors. In here, apart from here, actually, we need to
Sir,
have a governor here.
Forward!
And we can see who's the better guy here. Probably. Not really sure which would be the best. Probably this guy, I think. Okay, so we're going to move this guy up to
General!
Salimia.
Onward!
There are Salimia. It's only 25, and he's got some reasonably good attributes. Okay, I think we're done. Let's end the turn. Stop faff about. Hopefully Elephantine won't, down in southern Egypt, won't rebel again. Hopefully it won't. We're thinking about moving up to Laodicea, this city here, to attack along the coast. Senatorial elections. Okay. Let's have a look at the information bubbles. Oh dear. Oh dear. I think we're going to lose this. I think we're going to lose it, so we're going to move out, let it rebel, and then take it on again, yet again. So it'll be about the third time it's actually rebelled. Construction report. Lots of stuff built. Are we in the most advanced? We are. Brilliant. Only tragedy. Just look through here. Yeah, we've had a period where, well, initially in the beginning of the game, I thought this is going to be fairly easy. We can just really push on here and 20,000, we can afford to do that. It's just silly. And what happened then, we kind of hit the old rebellions and it was really not easy to move on, to be honest. Let's build some more stuff here. Any more temples we can build. Except bonus, so I think that would be. So it's only 5-5. Let's go for that. And 30. So expensive, all this stuff. How is this city doing now? It's still not happy, is it? Increasing trade. Determination, I think.
ready to sail. Aye, aye, Captain.
Actually, let's go here. And I actually want to be close to where some of the armies can go.
Sir, sir.
So we need to move them about. Fleet That's ready. What I'm looking for.
Aye, aye,
keep a
Captain.
Ship here to move guys around. Got some red guys here. That means the population is decreasing in these areas, which is not good. It's turned very much into a more of an economic kind of game, this now. Actually, spending a lot more time trying to develop things. I need to try and get some of these garrisons down if we can. So it's 165. So if we take out
Imperator General.
What happens if we take these guys out?
Forward!
160. So it only dropped 5%, so we can actually start move these guys up to the north.
March! Out of move, sir!
That's 125. It's okay, it's just a governor in there. Mount Arsa. So start moving out some of these guys.
General! Imperator! Imperator!
These are just costing us so much money.
Onward! Prepare to ambush!
110. That's not bad, actually. Let's see if we can build a temple here. Oh, what does this do? 10 and 15. Let's do that. Let's move these
Orders.
Guys over towards here.
Onward!
Obviously can't move those out. So governor here. Brigantium seems to have suddenly gone from green to not very happy, which is always very worrying for me, because it seems to public orders just suddenly seems to drop away here. Okay. Right. Just green and it's building stuff.
General,
so we might
orders,
be able to move some of these guys out.
Orders, General,
just leave ourselves
imperator.
With the governor. Flaminius. Noble name within the Republic. He fought the Carthaginians right very early on. He's one of his ancestors and destroyed. I think he was destroyed by
Forward!
We did not like that. Maybe we can build something. Yeah, he was destroyed by Hannibal, I believe. Let's go for that. Temple of Juno, that's a good
Imperator!
Sir! These guys are going to go on here, I think.
General! Boarding!
And these guys
General.
Are going to go on here.
Boarding! Sir! To the ship!
And I'm going to have to keep some troops up here, because I'm really worried that we're going to have a revolt. I think at the moment they can actually get to Brigantium and cover most of these cities, this legion here. Okay, that's fine. I think Spain is okay. We don't need to do anything more in Spain. Things going in... Not too happy here, actually. Can we do... Build regional focus so we can decide if it's going to be a... client state or a... Oh gosh, it's going over now. Minerva, 5 and 10. That's just one turn, so we can get that up to 70. We're going to need to abandon this fort, or not abandon it, but we're going to probably leave a few of these guys here. And this guy, I think. Yeah, we'll keep the Legion here so this gets besieged. But probably
orders
should take out the generals.
Move out.
Yeah. So if it gets besieged, we'll come up and relieve it. That's the idea. Did you know it's not very happy either, to be honest. 10. Do that. Let's take that down a notch. Because that'll be fine then. Okay. I think we were.
Fleet ready!
Moving this guy down here, weren't we?
Aye, aye, Captain!
He's going over to Egypt. That's where all the
aye, aye, Captain.
Stuff is, we've got a diplomat ready to try sail. And get peace with the...
Set sail! Ready to sail! Fleet ready!
So we can get to here.
Set sail!
In fact, we can get almost all the way to
set
here.
Set sail! Fleet ready! Aye, Captain.
This guy command.
Set sail!
Here.
Set sail! Set sail! Yes, Captain!
Let's land here.
Yes, Captain!
Maybe not.
Sir, I cannot!
Land. Damn.
Yes, Captain!
We might lose
the
this guy.
The fleet cannot go there!
It's the, probably sure.
Mark!
Okay, we're good. We might. I thought for a moment we were going to lose
orders.
It because, this guy out.
Move out.
Oh my god, we can't do that.
Sir!
Move that was just extraordinary.
Imperator!
Just would not allow that city to be done at all, so we need to move,
move
this general out.
Out of move,
or
it'll
be a potentially a general.
Move out!
Okay, that's fine. We're gonna have to move out all of Elephantine, we must remember that. Well, that's just not gonna work for us.
Fleet ready! Yes, Captain!
Another
ready
general
to
here
sail.
We're bringing ashore. Cyrene, we need to do something here. Focus, gonna do that. I think these ships can go back, and go back to Rome. They've acted as a...
Ready to sail! Yes, Captain! Aye, aye, Captain! Aye, aye,
this is an escort for my guys.
Aye, ready to sail! Aye, aye, Captain!
Oops. Surely these guys can't join together because they've all fought
no
battles.
Moves,
I keep saying
sir.
That, but that's the reason why they can't. They've got their own attributes, etc. So you can't now just merge them up. I think I had a diplomat here, didn't we? Oh no, it takes two turns, so I'll get a diplomat in the next turn. Why is this just suddenly? I really love this game because it just suddenly gives you a public order problem out of the blue. It's like very interesting. Right, do we got any? See any guys going over to attack us. I think we'll probably... I'm going to move out of here. Move everyone out, so now they're now taking hits.
Onward!
Let's merge up. And here we're going to stop building that building because it's going to cost us so much money to actually complete it. We're going to let this go over again, yet again, and we'll try and reduce the population down again. It's still got 29,000. We need to probably destroy it a lot more. Excuse me.
Orders!
So we've got a legion here. We have. We've got a lot
General.
Of... don't see how much heavy infantry, actually, so we need to move some heavy infantry down there. And we'll probably move some of these cavalry up.
Sir! 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 General! Sir! General!
These cavalry up to here. So I can move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll take 6 heavy infantry.
Sir! 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 Orders! Imperator! General!
Move them down to here.
Forward! Out
They'll
of
be
move, sir.
Going to here.
Onward!
And then...
General!
To reinforce this army, because it doesn't really have enough heavy infantry.
Orders! Move out!
What's this like now? 110. Bards. 5 minus 25, so that's no good. Apollo's pretty good, we'll go for that. Here we're going to build the Roman building, aren't we? For army troops. Let's build that. Juno. We're doing this so that we can actually then just move on. That's the idea behind it. We won't need to garrison these guys because we've got a lot of troops here. We need to really... Gosh, look at that. We need dropping over. We need to move on, basically. actually move any of these guys out.
Imperator, orders, orders, move out!
Not really.
Orders, Imperator,
those two in.
Leaving the army.
These Darryl. Two up.
Forward!
So we've basically got a legion here to maintain control over these three cities, because they're very big. This one is making a huge amount of money, actually, Alexandria. We're going to lose Elephantine, probably for the third or fourth time, maybe. If anyone's keeping track, we're going to have to take that again. Roman rebels are going to take that. It's right at the limits of our control, basically. That's the problem we have at the moment.
Daryl, sir!
Form up
Imperator,
an army,
Imperator.
A legion rather, to attack.
Forward! Sir!
Can we move all these guys out?
Forward!
Maybe not.
Orders! Onward!
And...
Imperator!
So we've got generals here. Governors, rather. That's not the problem, that's not the issue.
Daryl!
Okay, what is Thebes making? Is it making anything? It's not, so we need to do something there. Do that. And we need to... We're now building stuff in all these areas, but we need to think about... I think we're going to take out this city. I think. We don't have much intelligence on it, but I think we're going to... That's what we're going to do. I think we're going to send this legion... with the two...
Imperator!
Can we move out? We need to move around to here, I think.
Onward!
We need to move some troops
Orders.
In. Orders! Need a general here, governor rather.
Imperator! Orders!
Okay. We've got to really continue to garrison here, I think.
Orders, Imperator! Move out!
Whoa. That's interesting.
General!
So we can actually take this guy on. We're going to bring over some cav.
Imperator!
Bring the cav to here.
Move out! Imperator!
These guys to here.
Onward!
We need to put a...
Sir! Sir!
Put this guy in here.
Leaving the army. March.
Not that it made any difference to actual.
Sir. March.
And this isn't much better here. 80. So we're going to have to put some troops in here. We need to get this legion up to strength. We need some heavy troops
Imperator.
In there, I think.
Imperator. Sir. 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 Splitting the troops. Move out.
There's two in there.
Sir! Orders!
There we go. Okay, so this guy's Darryl. Going to come down to here, help
Onward.
Garrison the place.
Sir! Daryl!
Can he reach? I don't think he can actually reach, can he? Let's have a look.
Imperator! Imperator! Imperator!
I think that's still a little bit weak,
Darryl.
You know.
Move out!
I still need to put some more heavy infantry in there. Right.
Imperator! Imperator!
Cohort
leaving
in there.
The army! General! March!
Sorry about all this fiddling around, but I've really got
General.
To get this right. These two...
Imperator.
These guys have got to fight a battle General. Against this guy, and then they're going to move on to here, so...
Orders.
We really need to make sure we've got enough guys to actually do that. Am I pushing myself a bit much? I'm wondering
Imperator.
Whether I am, actually.
Imperator, leaving the army!
Bring troops down here, we could be in trouble. We don't
Order.
Really have any other legions that we can release. To be honest, these two guys, are, these, well, two legions are basically going to be involved in taking Elephantine and holding down Thebes. If we get public order problems here, this legion here will have to maintain public order here. Recruit, can we? There's not really anything in the way of recruit at the moment. We need to start building some of those oppidums. That's how you pronounce them.
Orders.
Okay, let's start
Imperator.
Sorting this out. We don't want those involved
Darryl.
Initially. We're going to have
Sir.
Some
Sir. Darryl. Orders. Leaving the army. Move out. General.
Two cav here. We gotta
Imperator.
Merge up.
Imperator. Orders.
Okay, that's fine.
Orders. Orders.
We'll take those with us.
Sir. Imperator.
Now, put those three in there. It's a large cavalry force now with these guys here.
Sir!
Right, so we've got plenty of infantry here, plenty of these guys.
Sir.
We need to... What do we need to do? We need to get some...
Orders?
Some cavalry in here, I think. To see who I can move out.
Imperator! Splitting the troops!
Right.
Sir!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because this is going to be all,
orders?
General!
Orders! Sir! Orders! Orders!
Right. Okie doke.
Leaving the army! Forward! Sir!
Let's go.
Mark! Combining troops!
Oof, gosh, that didn't really help, did it? Because the other army hasn't actually joined in. Okay, well, they've suffered a lot of hits. He's got some of these guys, these are pretty good. Light troops. These are really heavy troops, Ptolemaic Marines. It's all pretty much... Yeah, I think we've pretty much got these guys because they're basically phalanges, they're basically pike units and spear units, and we can give them run around. They're not good in a desert, I don't think, these pike units. You need to have a lot more light troops, lightly armoured troops that can run around fast, not get tired. So tactically we know how to beat this army. We've beaten the Ptolemaics frequently with this kind of combination of troops, so there shouldn't be too much of a problem here. Okay, maybe that was the army from there.
You're probably wondering why I've called you here today. I was wondering myself. Oh, yes! The Pharaoh has sent his servants against us. Do not fear them, for they will be cut down by us, just like other men. They have been led here by strutting fools and blustering morons. Now they will pay the price. The count of our warriors is vastly greater than theirs, so unless we fight like old women or idiots, victory is certain! The enemy deserve no better than to be shot down. Let us do this and conserve our strength. I have never lost a battle against these people. Why should I start losing now, with men such as you at my command? Another victory is at hand! When I set my heart on an attack, I do so knowing that I will win, that my men will win, that victory is within reach. All we need to do is stretch out and grasp the foe firmly by the throat. And the first man to the enemy gets a jug of my finest wine.
Ooh, so we've got some Gauls here, I think these guys, aren't they? Palio Venite, it's a Gaulish troops, I believe.
Cohort.
Don't need to be cohort. Too clever about this. He did have one unit
cohort.
A lot of infantry and a lot of spearmen.
Single line!
Can use our bows.
Archer warband.
Units! Form up! Units! Fire! Stand and guard position!
I don't think we need a...
Single line!
Alter that slight. I don't want it to be so, quite so... extended. So they can hit us on the flank thing, you see.
General!
Their cav.
Forward!
Cavalry!
Put those two guys over there.
Units! Group
them.
Battle group!
Boom.
Units!
And
fire!
I haven't actually used these Palavente.
Units!
Palavente,
units!
Guys, so it's going to be interesting to use these.
Units!
Start the battle. There they are. Do we need to move a bit closer? I think we need to do initially. Is push up on that flank.
Move out!
And push up on this flank.
Get
nice, really nice, straightforward battle we got here, I think. You want to be able to... What I'm going to do, actually, I'm going to try and form up kind of the Arxis where it's like a checkerboard pattern, because that helps against these guys, against the phalanges. But so actually engage in one, you can actually push forward attacking the flank. So if one cohort's engaging in the front, the other cohorts can maybe attack them in the flank. Is he running away? He might be running away.
General!
We might get some more movement from him once we actually start firing bows at him. He realises there's not much he can do. We're going to walk nice and slowly, we're not going to run towards him. Oh, there's a good slight hill here, I can pick that up just here. General's bodyguards, we need to move my guys back. Trioro there. Is he really going to crash in against us? Watch his general and that cavalry unit he's got. But actually, I think they're retreating. They're running away. I think they're running away. We're just going to go after them. I think they're trying to exit the battle. Isn't good for them. Is he going to get hit in the back? He's running. I think he's definitely running. A few more. Killed that many of them, to be honest.
enemy army is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield.
Ready.
Interesting, but we lost 7 guys. They lost 330, which is not good, really. We want to really destroy that army, so it's bad that they managed to escape and run away. Very interesting that the AI, I'm using the barbarian executable here, actually decides to try and run. I don't think that's kind of in Rome too. You know, they just fight, even if they've got no chance whatsoever. They just sit there and will fight you. I believe that's true. Correct me if I'm wrong. So this is a battle AI that was designed, I don't know, 10 years ago, 11 years ago.
Victory!
It's more intelligent.
Imperator!
And
onward! Out of move, sir!
General! Very close
forward
up to this one.
So, Imperator!
These guys are still gonna try and take this. Gotta decide what other troops we're gonna send in. I'm a little bit worried that they're gonna come down and attack Raffia.
Orders!
So we're gonna
forward
move back into here. We're gonna have to hope
General
this is enough.
Sir!
It should be enough. It should be enough to take out this city. Of course, we don't have any intelligence at all about it. Maybe I'll throw a
Imperator.
Should I throw a cavalry unit forwards? How far can these guys reach?
Imperator.
They can't actually reach very far anyway.
Imperator.
Orders.
Imperator.
No. Okay. Well, we can't Imperator throw a cavalry unit forward, so we just have to hope that things are okay. Right. We've got 7,000, so we need to consider our options. See if we're building stuff everywhere we should be. Okay, in Egypt, I think. We are obviously going to lose elephant time. There's no way to avoid that. Cyrene.
Fleet ready!
This is still, there's still one more general coming ashore here.
Ready to sail!
Dolabella. It's building that. It's not building anything, so let's try that. Here for ages. Do that. And I think, were we building something here? I think we were, weren't we? Okay, I think that's all okay. I think we're fine at the moment. I think we can probably end the turn. Nice quick end turn. I do love this game. It's so, such
a, waiting to ambush.
It just forces you. Do you want to click again and again, and you want to continue playing it? It's a real
waiting to ambush.
Really gets you interested in that. There we go. This must be about, I don't know, fourth time. Perhaps anyone who's watching this can let me know. Hooray! We've got a diplomat. So we're gonna
send him
up to the Cimbri.
Your honor. Moves
they
depleted,
must be
sir.
Up here
that's
somewhere.
Not
Let's
possible,
go here.
Sir. No more moves, sir.
Okay. And then we'll move down towards Egypt. Okay, can I? What are we gonna... What are we gonna do here? Can't remember what we're gonna do, to be honest. Okay, let's have a look and see what else is going on. Building, so anyone who's interested can just pause this and have a look through, see what we're building in the various cities. Official announcement, worthy lights end, Decimus Fabius Maximus, we've got another general here anyway, I believe. That's fine. He's a pretty good general, he's actually the one I wanted in command here anyway, to be honest. Macedon, it's us and Macedon at the moment, keep taking it in turns. Sabotage, so who's... Sabotage some stuff. We've got an agent here, haven't we? Can we repair it? We can. What does it do though? Increasing trade. We'll do that. Okay, so there's definitely an agent mixing things up for us there. Not very happy with that agent being there. We need an assassin or something, probably. Right, we were gonna
order
these guys to here. Can we strip this out? Not really sure, to be honest. This legion here, not quite a legion. This isn't quite a legion. Between them there's about a legion. Gantium. building stuff. Lucca. Let's have a look. This bonus minus 20. Okay, so we can get spearmen, etc. there. Okay, well, we won't do anything in that regard. I think we just want money, really, to be honest. Never going to be a really good city for making money, is it, up here? Ooh, Lucca, I mean. Okay, this one's looking okay now. Tingy, what's Tingy? How's that doing? Yeah, here is okay, I think. Almost built that. Okay, this could do maybe a little pep up on the... make an economic region. Make it an economic region. That was rather expensive. This is worrying me here. City here. Minus 40, gosh, that's a lot. It doesn't have a... build a... I don't think it's like... It could be attacked. It's possible. It's unlikely, to be honest. It's unlikely.
Fleet
it's
ready!
Be attacked.
Aye, 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 Captain! Yes, Captain!
Feed some more of these troops into these cities. Need to say it to do it Gagovia, because we're going to lose this, I think. That's just... Yeah, we need to try and hold on to that city. I don't want that to revolt. We're definitely getting a lot of public order problems up here on the frontier. 15 and 20, although actually... that's probably a better bet. Because it's all just all good. It's 10% good. Okay. So 5 and 10. These are quick, these temples. Right, so we're also in trouble on the frontier here.
Command.
Going to talk to them.
Moves depleted, sir.
Okay, right. So things are looking okay around here. We've got a few little problems here. I haven't built anything here for ages, to be honest. 24, it's 45. Okay. Right.
Fleet ready! Fleet ready!
We got a peace against with Macedon a little while ago, which is obviously excellent. If we get peace against the Cimbri, that allows us to spend more time developing our economy, ready for the next push on. Well, this is now fine. I'm going to build something that will give us money, to be honest. Okay, so there's not really anything there that we can do in Hadrametum.
Fleet ready! Fleet ready!
Yes, Captain! Aye, aye, Captain! Set sail!
Go miles.
Yes, Captain! Aye, aye, Captain! Off the boats! Fleet ready! Yes, Captain! No more moves, sir! Fleet ready! Aye, aye, Captain! Set sail! Aye, aye, Captain! Moves depleted, sir! Aye, aye, Captain! Fleet ready!
These are just acting as escort, so they're heading back towards Rome.
Aye aye, Captain! Out of
okay.
move, sir!
We've got a couple of generals coming through now.
Forward! Imperator! Onward! Move depleted, sir! Orders, sir!
This is fine. Still a little bit worried about these areas. I'm going to try and build something else. This is building a large temple of Jupiter Optimus Maximus, and this is about to build the same. That should be fine. Let's see how many troops propagated. Not many.
Orders!
So we're literally just going to besiege.
Prepare for battle! Besieging settlement, sir!
Continue the siege. Maintain
siege. Settlement under siege, sir!
So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cohorts.
Imperator!
That's 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sir!
11.
Sir! Leaving the army!
General?
Imperator!
He's getting a lot of experience actually down here.
Leaving the army! Onward! Combining troops!
It's a siege, isn't it, this? So, do we need the Numidians, to be honest with that?
General! Sir! Sir!
Just going to put all these in.
Leaving all the
infantry.
Army.
Let's move up to here.
Orders! Onward!
And can't build anything now, we've run out of cash. I think we can build anything anyway. Nothing's coming down the road towards us, which is a relief. Could build something here. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna push on.
Sir! Onward! Orders! Move out!
I think these guys can actually hit it this time.
Forward! No more move, sir!
Besiege.
Orders! Attack! Besieging settlement, sir!
We can use the Lithobos, etc. So that'll be in the next episode.
Siege,
we'll take, Bostria, I think. Or next turn, rather. In the forum here, what do they actually do? Alright, so it's only a 5%. Let's take the taxation down. Right. Okay, once again, we're eating up the turns, but we made so much progress when the game
Ready
first started.
Sail.
I'm quite happy with what we've done. We're still only talking maybe 150 BC, something like that, 155 BC. So we're well ahead of the game, to be honest.
Ready to sail!
We're going to
set sail
here and try completed, we can to keep hold of these cities, because we seem to have a little bit of a problem with it at the moment. We're not to use Scipio, but he's not gonna. He's actually in here, in Buriduram, I think. It's 18 now. Trains hard. Yeah, I mean, he's the kind of guy we really want to try and get involved in war, but I think what we've got to do, first of all, is get peace with the Cimbri, if we can. If we can't get peace with the Cimbri, we'll then start to move on, I think. The Ptolemaics seem to have had a bit of a phase where they were pushing against us down through Judea, and now they've stopped again. Okay, we're not really, our income's not really going up that much. It's all about the same kind of. Oh, they're at war. Averna and Pontus, that's weird. Gritsis and Sarmatia. Ah, this is unfortunate for us because the Macedonians will probably attack us. Okay, Gadir. So obviously that's completely red now.
Orders.
Let's see if we can do that.
March.
So it's under control. Need to build something here immediately. Increasing trade, first aid center. So fortified region, you get 10% bonus. It reduces your tax. But you get a 10%. boost your, yeah, boost your economic production, so to speak. Right, so we need to try and...
General! Imperator!
Flaminus. What about this guy? He's a...
General!
He's a pretty good guy.
Onward!
Let's move him in here.
March!
Just about under control. But Arsa needs a... something built there, I think. I feel. Regional focus. It's okay. Let's go and sort that out to an economic region as well. And here. Let's go to an economic region as well. Yeah, we're going to try and make Spain a kind of a money-making thing if we can. Already economic and fortified. That's a bit weird, but we'll go for Juno. Now this is finally under control, believe it or not.
Orders, Imperator.
We probably need to have these guys here just in case we get problems with public order. Let's have a look here. This is a economic and fortified. Right, I think we need to save the rest of the money. Oh gosh, this is still not anywhere near happy. 100, just about.
Ready to sail! Set sail! Yeah. Leaving the army!
North.
All ashore! Sir!
We're gonna go... Oh gosh, it looks like we're gonna lose Gagova as well, and that's gonna revolt. God damn it.
March! No more moves, sir! Move out!
We cannot hold on to these cities. They're really causing us 65. We really need something that's going to give us, in one turn, 5% boost. It has to be that. Take the money back. Maybe we'll leave them there for one turn and see if... this is a good general. We do not want to lose that general or that Lithobos. Okay, yeah, we're going to have the same problems again, aren't
General.
We haven't really solved the underlying problem with the public order in Gagovia or Elephantine, basically. They're both problematic areas. Okay, well, we're going to try and get peace with these guys first.
Awaiting your command. I shall speak with them at once.
Oh god. Can we not get round them?
I shall speak with them at once.
Ceasefire. Trade rights. Map information. That seems to be quite good. How about just ceasefire? Oh dear, we're just not going to get anywhere with these guys. Let's, in that case, what do we have down here? Let's... head down towards Macedonia. Down here.
At once? That's not possible, sir. That's not possible, sir.
Gonna head down towards Greece. Down here. We need to get allies against the Macedonians. That may well be... we're gonna have to open up a front there, to be honest. Obviously, the Cimbri are not causing us a problem. It's just a little worry. They're gonna turn up with like 4 or 5 stacks. That would be my worry now, because they must have time to actually make these guys up now. To build up a massive army, although we are now getting some reinforcements out of Spain, guys who have been garrisoning and now basically being able to be released.
Yes, Captain!
Which of course is good.
Aye, Captain!
Need to do something here. Okay. Let's do that. Right. Watch out towards this western area here. We've got to keep these cav here to make sure that we can garrison some of these places if we get a problem.
Orders, Imperator, Imperator.
Yeah, we're going to keep those cav there. They're very good cav, actually, but there's just no way around that. Okay, how are we fixed over here now? Still not very happy. that ship. I can't get hold of it.
Captain. Yes, Captain.
Came back to Rome as
Set always. Sail. Set sail. Yes, Captain. Move depleted, sir. Ready to sail. Yes.
This is where we're going to transport guys around. I think Rome is such an important place for us.
Aye, Captain.
Etc. We've got to keep our ships around there, both to protect it and to transport guys. Okay, I think this is going to be okay here. I don't think we're going to lose those cities. See, his Peritoneum is 150. We'll give it Juno. How are we fixed here? Two turns before that's finished.
Sir! Imperator! Onward!
We need a general in there.
General!
Fleet won't cause it to
Mark!
Have a problem. Right, let's take the taxation down. That's probably what's been causing some of the problems. Nerva, that's a good one to have, I think. Let's take it right down. Low taxation. Has Rhino Kalura got high taxation? No, it hasn't. Minerva again. And this other general. Going to do with him. I think
orders.
We need to just move him.
March.
Up to here.
Move out.
Governor here. Tanis needs stuff. If we can build anything here. No, we cannot. Let's see if there's anything we can build. Need to build something. Okay, down here, I think things are okay.
General!
It's,
attack!
Can we attack? We could, but we're going to just sit up, maintain the siege.
Settlement under siege, sir!
We'll tie down this army anyway. We're not going to be able to get this army released anytime soon. We'll just have to sit there in Erfentine and basically guard the border. This legion needs to be available to protect that. And I think... Can we do something here?
Sir!
We could probably attack. We'll probably do that in the next episode. We're not going to wait 10 turns. Gosh, he's got a whole stack there now.
Imperator! General!
Perhaps we'll just besiege it.
Sir!
5 turns. He's only got 5 turns.
General! General!
I think we're going to besiege it.
General!
In which case, what we're going to do, I think we're going to send the... I'm going to send these back to here.
Move out! No more moves, sir! Forward!
Okay, well...
General!
I think we're going to end the episode there, I think. Looking at this... I think we've got enough troops here to take this on and win.
General!
If they come out... yeah, I would say so.
Orders?
We've still got some more guys to come on as reinforcements. So there's still nothing coming down here. We'll send the diplomats through Greece and maybe we'll send a ship over and move in towards Pontus, that kind of area, see if we can get some alliances going there. It's very unfortunate that Macedonians have joined in against us. Okay, well, I think we can actually end the turn. I don't think there's anything else we can do.
Fleet ready! Aye, aye, Captain!
Back.
Set sail!
Managed to avoid the Ptolemaic
aye,
fleet
aye,
so
Captain.
Far. I don't
no
want to do anything
move,
like
sir.
Take out
aye, aye, Captain.
Some of the islands here. I'm not quite sure. Because they only act as a focus then for the guy. I think probably this is Ptolemaic. If we take this, we could well find that it just acts as a lightning rod and draws down more and more troops to the south. Right, I think we're going to end the turn and then we'll see what the enemy does. We're not going to get peace with the Cimbri, that's quite clear. Oh, got a couple of stacks now coming down. I think we maybe need to send another legion to Egypt, I would say. Definitely, I think we've got to recruit another legion. Okay, construction report. Temple still at the stage of building lots of temples still. Money's gone up, which is good. Regium, so that's going to be is going to be unhappy. Need to build a legatus, a governor. There we go. Age of Foul. Oh, Roman rebels. Oh, that's interesting. So maybe that agent was causing the problems there. Gandia, still not quite. Arsa. So it can be a economic region, I think. Okay. See what I mean about being a click fest? I really do love this game. Right, I'm going to end the episode there. We're about an hour, so take care. We speak to you very soon. Cheerio for now. Bye-bye.